We can make a difference right now by bringing the middle income tax cut up for a vote to give, once again, 100% of Americans tax relief. The Senate has already passed the bill. The president is poised with his pen to sign it. Democrats are unified on it. We have a discharge petition to bring it to the floor. The only obstacle standing in the way of middle-income tax relief are the Republicans' unwillingness to ask the top 2% to pay their fair share. This top 2%, which, by the way, gets a tax cut, it continues a tax cut in the middle-income tax extension. This is a moment of truth. The clock is ticking. Christmas is coming. The goose is getting fat. But in many homes across America, it's very, very, a very, very lean time.